Hello, welcome to Tenorshare. Snapchat is a popular social app that you can not only chat with your friends, but also see their location on the map. You can browse someone's happy moment around you. But do you want to see how are the videos in other regions and countries? In today's video, I will show you how to change the location on Snapchat map on Android phone. I highly recommend iAnyGo Location Changer. iAnyGo is an easy and simple software that can change your location and move with joystick on your Android phone. Now let's download and install iAnyGo. Connect your phone to PC and launch iAnyGo. Now, follow the instruction. Open Settings. Scroll down to the bottom and select Mock Location App. Choose iAnyGo. Now return to iAnyGo. You will see the map. Search the address and click Start Modify. As you can see, your location is successfully changed to Sydney. Return to Snapchat, tap on the arrow icon. You can see your location is in Sydney. You can watch the video shot in a different country. Okay, this all for today. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. See you guys in the next video.